राज्यात कोरोनाचे नियंत्रण हटतले जाल्यार सरकारान सगळ्याक विश्वासात घेऊन धोरण तयार करचे, तसेच सगळ्यांक वासिनाचो डोस दिवचो आणि राज्यात भलायकी मळावेल्यो साधन सुविधा वाढवच्यो अशी मागणी नावेलीचे आमदार लुईजीन फालेर हांणी केल्या. राज्यात हॉस्पिटलां फूल जाल्यात, खाटींचो उणाव, ऑक्सिजन ना, वेंटिलेटरांचो उणाव आसा आणि हे खातीर हे सगळे जाग्यार घालचे म्हण आपणे मुख्यमंत्र्यांक पत्र केला म्हण ते मुखार उलयले. आपल्या मतदारसंघातल्या पंचायतींक स्वतः लॉकडाऊन निर्णय घेवचो म्हण आपणे पत्र केला अशी माहिती ताणी मुखार दिली.
So I have written one letter to the Chief Minister. Shortly, I have made three suggestions and demands. Number one, you have a proper policy by taking every stakeholder and stick to that rather than one minister giving another statement, another fellow giving another statement. There is no one voice. There are the vaccines. India was a proud donor of vaccines to the world. Today we are beggars. We are taking aid from 40 countries which are smaller countries than India. We are taking aid from Bangladesh, from Sri Lanka. It pains you. It makes you very sad. If government had a very robust vaccination drive, perhaps we could have saved a lot of lives. It's a very, very sad situation.
So as an opposition, you can expect the government to lockdown.
Forget about opposition. We are ready to do anything. Therefore, I have said, whether you are sitting in the opposition or ruling, we are watching helplessly what is happening and what is unfolding. Therefore, I have made one letter to the government. Number one, you have a proper policy, take everybody. Number two, vaccinate all. And number three, expand the infrastructure. See, with this shortage of beds and shortage of ventilators and shortage of intensive care units, shortage of this, you have to expand it and involve everybody. Number one, you involve the health department. You involve the revenue department. You involve the panchayats, the panchas, the municipalities. Let us all come together and reach out for vaccination and reach out to help the people. I've also written to all my five panchayats in my constituency. Please take independent decision after discussing with your panchas whether you want a voluntary lockdown and or partial lockdown. And it should be done after consulting everybody so that we protect the lives of the people. We stop the surge which is now taking away, consuming the Goans in this. Well, I cannot talk on behalf of everybody. But if the villagers and the panchayats have taken the law in their hands, that shows their confidence on the present government and the governance. Therefore, I have said, you have to have a policy with everybody. Take everybody into confidence. But if I am going to have a voluntary lockdown to protect my colleagues, my friends, my neighbors, I don't think there is anything.
प्रायमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार कनिफनाथ तारी पणजे.